So technically, Instinct beat us. They had a 41-second, not 40 seconds. But from time of defeat, you can see in Chino's video, in the link in the description, you can see that he beat it at 41 seconds. But from point of defeat, there was no lag to, and it took 7 seconds to leave the screen. If you compare that to ours, we had technically defeated at 36 seconds. There was a few second delay till finally it said it was defeated. And after the defeat, there was even an extra lag, like Raikou was messing with us because Instinct needs the help, you know. They're going extinct, Instinct. So, anyways, if you compare that to ours, we had so many delays, including Camoflias had a call from his wife twice, and Coral accidentally clicked the Discord app instead of swiping up. She swiped on it, so therefore we had, you know, if you compare the two, like I said, I wouldn't necessarily call it a loss, because yeah, they beat it at 41, and we beat it technically at 36. If you combine, I mean, it's like kind of like a 5 second difference. If you combine our delays, it would have been the same. So we don't really, I mean, if you think about it, how many videos I posted only two, but we did it more than twice. Mystic formatted it a bunch of times and we've been doing it. Whereas Instinct barely found four people on almost the last day. I wouldn't consider that a loss because they can't even find people to format it. And on top of that, they only beat us by 5 seconds and we had a lag. So technically it would have been the same. And unfortunately, they're going to take the win this time because Raikou's gone. Now it's Entei. So we can't try it again. I guess, good job Instinct, I guess. Catch you guys later. PichyTheReef, game up, boy!